Has or has or has. She likes pizza, has or has. Not too much, a regular mod. Has or has. She likes Baba Spinach. Has or has. She likes Star Wars. Welcome to it again. It's not my video. I've never known someone like Star Wars as much as you like Star Wars. So much so that this morning I went to get a fork and I found a Darth Vader spatula.
It was a stormtrooper spatula.
Oh, well then, if it's a stormtrooper spatula, that's fine. Someone went, okay, need to put some Star Wars things on some things. We've done bed sheets, we've done books, we've done clothes. Kitchenware spatula. Can I tell you a secret, Hazel?
What did you do to my fucking spatula, Louise?
It's not about your spatula. I'll preface this story to, I was very young and I was at university and me and my friend Tony had a free day and we didn't know what to do with the day.
Right.
We also had a camcorder. So what do two young people do when they've got a free day and no one around and a camcorder? We reenacted a couple of scenes from Star Wars. It's on tape somewhere.
Did you reenact the girl bikini scene?
No, it was not porn.
I'm sorry, we're now a year into our friendship.
And I
give or take.
And I made my outfit.
And I'm now discovering this.
What's that one that wears the sheety looking clothes?
Leia?
That's who I was.
If anyone out there has any knowledge of these tapes.
Only Dr. Tony Tinker.
I'm offering a reward. How did you reenact Star Wars having never seen Star Wars?
I've seen some Star Wars. I'm doing Vlogmas, it's over on youtube.com/sprinkle cheddar. Hazel is going to read out a text that I sent her recently.
New Star Wars film, it begins. Is that set before the olden days ones? Or after the ones a few years ago? The advert is very unclear with characters. Excited for the spaceships and stuff, though.
Yeah. I mean, what's wrong with that?
In response, I've written, I love you.
They had the olden day ones.
Yeah.
From when everybody had that silly hair from the olden days.
Yeah.
And then, a few years ago, they went, hey, do you know what? We started in the middle. Let's start again at the very start. What are they doing now? Another trilogy? Don't tell me it's another trilogy. Is it a trilogy? Cinemas like IMAX, not to be confused with IMAX, the International Makeup Artist Trade Show, will be like, hey guys, we're doing the Nineology. It'll be a trilogy of trilogies.
Oh, you mean like a marathon?
Yeah, they'll do that. Yeah, yeah.
I can't wait, frankly.
Filmmakers of tomorrow, start at number one. Just keep going. Harry Potter, you knew where you were with that. Hunger Games.
They're making a prequel to Harry Potter now, or a sequel. They're making a something.
You what?
I'm pretty sure it's like 20 years later or something.
Stop.
Harry Potter's spin-off will be a film trilogy. J.K. Rowling's Harry Potter spin-off, Fantastic Beasts, and Where to Find Them is she made into a film trilogy.
It's fine, because she did write that book. That's fine.
Look at Emma Watson.
She's a beauty, isn't she? I've got a life-size cardboard cutout of her downstairs. Before the Mockingjay premiere, when you
welded
rubber into your own hair right before it premiered, then we had to clip it back so nobody could see.
No. I'll put in the clip of that, but also I got some really lovely footage on the red carpet that I haven't used, including I got really close to J-Law, like uncomfortably close.
Now.
Welcome to my vlog about the fact that I'm going to the Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 1 premiere. What I've done is, I've got my curling tongs and I've left it down on this, where there appears to be now a giant hole. That's because it's on this, which I then curled my hair with. So now it's, you can't see it, but I've bonded rubber to my hair.
Because she turned and looked at me after she told me that there was rubber in her hair and I saw it straight away and did this.
Oh, Louise. Oh, Louise.
Do you know what you should say to yourself? Katniss Everdeen went through hell and high water.
She did.
There it
look
is.
At it. Look at it.
It's a good job it's curled, look. it's rock hard.
I know, it's rock hard. It's in my hair.
We need to go.
Okay, goodbye. So we're here on the red carpet for the Hunger Games. It's crazy.
Did you enjoy that? Because we certainly did.
The Spider-Man premiere when you looked over and I was eating a banana.
World premiere of Spider-Man, very exciting. I was like, oh, this is good. Like, it was action, it was romance. I was like, wow. I looked over at Hazel, she was like, where did you get the banana?
I put it in my clutch bag.
She put a banana in the clutch.
You'll be proud of me. Mm. I slept all the other morning, I've been told. I leant over and said, I hate Michael Bay. He said, why? And I said, too many gratuitous shots of women.
That's amazing! Mm-hmm. I'm so proud of you!
He just does it because he thinks it's what people want. He does an awful lot of explosions just because he loves explosions too many.
He does
very
love a good explosion.
Very smashy and very misogynistic.
So far.
I know. I remembered that word so I could use it. Although I did like the Transformers actually.
Did you?
Because I liked it when that yellow car made into a Transformer.
Bumblebee.
Yeah.
You liked it when it turned into a Transformer.
Yeah.
Well, forgive you that. It was a lovely scene.
And I also liked it when a mobile phone turned into a transformer as well.
You like it when things turn into transformers, don't you, Louise?
Yeah. What's the one? That. What's the film that does the Tesseract? The Transformers is the Allspark, but there's a Tesseract.
Tesseract is Thor.
That's
the Avengers.
The ticket. And Thor is the brother of Loki. Thor is a goodie. Loki is a baddie. Thor is friends with Iron Man and Captain America and Scarlett Johansson. Not Spider-Man because of the Marvel Sony situation, but we don't know what's going to happen in the future.
You've come a long way since our last Tipsy Talk though. You're talking about misogyny in films, the Sony Marvel situation. This whole wall is a mirror.
Ah, yeah.
I've just now seen it and it's thrown me a little.
Don't look. It's the best
that ever happened to you.
During filming a video, yes, I have looked and been thrown and thought, oh, I'll have to stop or look away.
Merry Collabmas! Nice. Bye.
No, bye.
Bye.
Me.
Bye.
Me. Me.
My hair is not as poofy as I'd like. I'd like it to be like.
Shoes on my feet, I bought them. Clothes I'm wearing, I bought them.
Are these my knees?
You're a very nice lady. Hazel, you have been complimenting me left, right and centre today.
Yeah, of course, because you're lovely and I love you.
Mm-hmm. I love you too.